ladies and gentlemen, we are honored to present to you, as part of the Stars Military Appreciation Night, these young men and women who are future U.S. Army soldiers and future U.S. Navy sailors. These men and women from the San Antonio region have a great good list and the most dominant military force in the world. And I will take the Oath of Enlistment to selflessly serve in the United States Army and Navy. Flight Area Lower Dakota Logistics Specialist, First Class, Celine Mejia. Pump Navy Recruiting Station, Southeast, and Operations Specialist, Second Class, Geraldine Iwongo. Pump Navy Recruiting Station, Northeast. Pump Staff Sergeant, John W. Taylor. And Staff Sergeant, Wendy Wendland, Jr. from the San Antonio Recruiting Battalion. These men and women will take the Oath of Enlistment, rendered by Lieutenant Sasha Smith, Navy Nurse Corps. Lieutenant Smith is a medical programs officer recruiter assigned to Navy Recruiting District San Antonio and was recently selected for promotion to Lieutenant Commander. We kindly ask everyone to please stand as Lieutenant Smith swears in the Army's newest soldiers and the Navy's newest sailors.
Solemnly swear that I will support and defend, the Constitution of the United States, against all enemies, foreign and domestic, that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same, and that I will obey the orders of the President of the United States. And the orders of the officers appointed over me, according to regulations, and the uniform code of military justice. So help me God.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Safety Army's newest soldiers and the Navy's newest sailors allow Military City, USA, Randall.